back with another Last of Us 2. Last time we left off, we went to some random camp with this buff chick. So now, I don't know. About to see what happens next. So let's check it out.
How's Mel?
Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Is it the pregnant girl?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Oh.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
He's a big boy.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments.
Dead. I think we killed that dude.
I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't. He just even told Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Go ahead. Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
I can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
What does this shit say? Isaac. Took 3 days, but I finally got something out of 74. Number 74. If what he's saying is true, sounds like the southern shore might be our best bet. It's marked up a map on the left and in your suite. Should send scouts to verify as soon as possible. I still feel like he might be holding out. Give me a few more days with him, Sergeant Foster.
I don't miss this place.
The fuck is that?
Fuck. Always hating the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said again when you two arrive. Well.
Oh! Is that dude naked?
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up.
No losses on our side, just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
I'm giving another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
Could try another truce. How long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. It's a big storm, a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. Want her and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Huh, they so did.
Okay. As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me.
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
Then I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No.
bottom. You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
No. We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah?
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Take your plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
She's got those freckles, huh?
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
To the Ferris wheel? Hmm?
Stop it. I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Am I gonna jump off?
No!
Fuck it. Yo, what up, dude? Been a while. I just got home from work. Still working, technically, but just waiting for emails. Decided to play some Last of Us.
I'm down here, you asshole.
How about you? Green.
Jumped?
Green Millard.
I missed it.
I thought you drowned.
Sorry, I'm still trying to get used
and
to your name.
You came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I added you though on Apex, so.
Follow me to see it.
If I have some time tonight, we can game it up.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Oh, for sure.
People are just starting to warm up to us. You keep showing up late to everything, it'll seem disrespectful.
Oh shit, supposed to move.
They know what we've been through. We got at least like 2 more months of sympathy before we have to go full war.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies with nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't wanna find out.
Just come see this thing.
Wait, what? Where'd you go? Oh.
Deep breath.
What the hell? Was, I don't know where the hell you went. Maybe I'm supposed to go under here. Oh, duh. Oh shit, I'm gonna drown. Looks like an aquarium.
Can I keep going?
Fuck yeah.
Oh shit.
Zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out.
I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
So we're going upstairs or what?
Can you give me a hand with this?
Yep.
Go. Oh, I need to put my headphones. I think it sounds echoey.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
Here we go.
You're a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, but you love this idiot. So, I mean, what's that say about you?
You think this sailboat was part of the show?
Nah, it looks like somebody turned this into a midship dock or something. You want to check it out?
Get out of the way. Damn.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
Everything else? No, I have to go upstairs.
Alright, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
Lead the way. Wait, do I have guns or anything? No. I don't think I'll be fighting in this scene. What's it waiting for?
Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Oh, that's how she gets those big ass arms.
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
We head right where?
Oh my god.
Well, you don't see that every day. Filled with people, kids laughing, running around. Different world, right?
Nothing, nothing.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
fuck do I go? Oh, maybe here? There's other doors. Oh no, something here. Best trip ever. Penny's Bachelorette 2013. Anything else here? Nope. Items. To do something here? What, like, sit on his lap or something? Oh, maybe I go upstairs.
We have to have that.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Oh, there's beds and shit. You know, they might be getting it on here.
Oh, God.
With the dead body.
I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
What does it say? Dad, I'm taking Max away from here. He can't spend his life locked inside the rod, this rotting building. All he'll do is take on your weaknesses. When soldiers killed Mom, you just stood there like a coward. What example is that? Or what kind of example is that? Should have gone angry. Should have made them hurt worse than they hurt her. Want Max to see what it looks like when people are willing to stand up for what they want. When they're willing to make something of their life. The world is harsh. It's up to us to change it. Only when weak may I carry my true strength. Maybe we'll come back someday. If we do, I hope you're not still sitting in your stupid fucking chair. Well, he died in it, so.
His kids ran off to join the Scars.
Jeez. Hmm. Well, on the bright side, found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult, that's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. I'm out. Got it. Damn. Hey, this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Oh, just go.
You're good.
That's what's up, dude. How was your day today? Did you work or anything?
I'd love
or
to meet this kid.
Had a chill day?
Scar. Maybe you have.
It's office. I sure hope not.
Look at his little clubhouse.
Whoa. Get on in here.
That's pretty dope.
You see that? Told you they were spotted.
Knew it. He did all that just because he wanted to get laid.
Want me to slow down?
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it.
Sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up. But... Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Those items.
Too many patrols. You get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
What would this some bombs. Do I need to? Please. Yeah, actually, right. I need.
You know this.
You know what? Fuck it. Checking for some stuff, dude. I need this. My man, my lover.
No.
whispering Spanish in my ear?
Hey! That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
¿Qué? Perdón. No hablo inglés.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Ams. You know, I can't handle all this emotion.
Will we climb up here?
Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset.
Alright, get all these items here. Zombie. Maybe. No. All right. Heard someone grunting.
Nice.
Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit, I died.
Shit!
Damn.
Alright. Off to a great start.
Right. Was there more? No, thank God. Drugs, okay, you know, can't go wrong with that. Make some shivs. Fuck yeah. Stab people in the neck with that shit. one. Sorry, I got an email. Fuck it. Yeah. Yeah. Bitch. There we go. Wasted two bullets on her ass, but don't say that shit. Every time you say that's it, something pops up. Yeah. Some more shibs. Yep, yep, need that. Got more pills. Okay. Mm-hmm. Shit, I know I wrote this down. Let me fucking look for it. Hell yeah.
It actually worked.
Mm-hmm. Urban warrior. Alright, looks like I learned a new skill. Alright, let's see what kind of skills I learn. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna... After killing an enemy with a strike for a short time, your next melee attack will also be a strike. Oh, fuck yeah. Ready to kick some ass now. Ooh. Went in there. Let's see. Fight! Alright, there's no one here. Run up there, dude. It's down the...
God damn it. Just stay out of my way.
How many of them are in there? Wait, what? Alright, there's two. Fuck it, we could take him. Bitch. The other one. Oh shit! Alright. Didn't go as smooth as I thought, but
two down.
It's all good.
Millions to go.
Of course, nothing up here. What's up, dude? Nice day today. It was. It's pretty cloudy today, though. But I'm sorry I was in here. Federal tip. Oh, wait. What the fuck?
a while.
Mm-hmm.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
Oh, God!
Asshole.
Damn, got me. Oh, yeah. Need those, need those. Need that, need that, need that. Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah. This'll help.
Oh yeah, dude, it's Christmas. Oh!
Shit!
Oh, God! Son of a bitch! Damn, is there more?
Made a mess of this place.
Trying to fucking. But there's a safe here, no? Has to be. Good, but I think we'll be good for now.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? Into a martyr. Yes.
What is that for? Oh. Through there. Damn. My prophet, perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love, that they might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. Maybe bring peace to this world.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Damn, all these notes. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
She's not a genie, dude.
Okay, at least that one's a practical request.
Alright, how the fuck do we get out of here? Man, fuck. Oh,
check the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Shit. Who's shot? Who's shooting me? Fuck, I'm gonna die. I died! Alright. I think I know what to do. We're just gonna fucking do it. Oh shit, up there. Got him. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. Oh! Bitch. Got you. Oh my god. That bitch. Come on, hurry up. Oh my god. Shit. It's getting difficult. Missed.
Put eyes everywhere. Someone's out there.
Whoa! Get down!
They're up here too!
Oh god. What am I doing? fuck's that bitch? Fucking killing me a lot. Got him. Fucker up there. Oh, fuck! Come on! You fucking kidding me? Run, 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 run! You're gonna die if you don't fucking take cover. I died again! So many of them. Where did that come from? How are they shooting me? Oh shit, okay. I see it. Fuck. Found me. It's aiming right at me.
Where's that wolf?
Fuck. Oh my god. Fuck, dude, can I create? I can create shit. Oh my gosh, come on. Fuck. I'm dead. This is actually difficult as fuck. Yep. Hell yeah. Wow. God. Please tell me that's it. Please tell me I got all of them. 'Cause that was a lot. If so, it's time to collect some items. Drop anything? Nope. Yep. Anything? Nope. Anything here? Oh, nope. Damn, did they not drop anything?
Shooter was up there, so there's gotta be a way through that building.
Oh yeah, satisfying finding all these items.
Look around. Take it all in.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with me.
Headphones. Whoops. Well, let me hook up my headphones. Alright.
You guys doing okay?
It's funny. Shaking it.
Good.
For the most part, and she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, that badass exterior. You'd be pretty sweet, too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
How about that? Where do I go?
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right? Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime boots here.
These are nice. I'll give you some.
Lucky me.
Let's see. Ooh, what's that?
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Ah, that
looks pretty dope.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
What the hell?
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go.
What the fuck?
Good for you. Nah.
Fuck, kidding me? Oh my god.
Isaac would be ashamed.
Wow.
Don't feel bad. That's a really complicated piece of machinery.
It's not. Did I get everything?
Seconds.
Where the fuck's the other one?
So well. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now.
Yeah. I don't see the other one.
Just 10 seconds left.
Fuck.
You only need one more.
One more?
Miss. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
I did it. First try.
Damn, I got them all, I think.
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
Pretty nice. Pretty nice view. Yes, obviously.
She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Of course.
Shit. Where what are they fucking called? The scars are taken.
They are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my.
Holy shit. Damn. Harsh.
Clip her wings.
Holy shit. Hell yeah, dude. It's crazy, though. War. Damn, you're just gonna watch?
Lev.
Hell yeah, got help.
Watch your backs.
Are you fucking kidding me? I can't kick this dude's, this thing's ass. Alright, here we go. What the fuck? I'm getting my ass kicked. Great. Where the fuck are my guns? Anything. I don't have anything. Oh! Holy shit!
Yeah.
shit.
Wolf, come on, we have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now. Coast it this way.
Shit, saw them. Stalkers. The fuck are you? There you go. Use those big ass arms, man.
Les, they're all around us.
What? What? Where? Oh!
Back off.
There you go. Oh shit! That's right.
That was the last of them. You two okay?
Get up. Come
yeah.
on.
We have to keep moving before more come.
Gotta stop fucking
Every
around.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way.
Shit, there's more. Fuck out of my way.
It's just up here.
Is it? Okay, you know, take your sweet ass time. It's pretty
fresh.
Dope, but a lot of pressure at the same time.
If there were, would we be going this way?
Oh, I need
Come
that.
On, left. Get it open.
Move.
Go.
Smash her face in.
Alright, big girl.
Are you wearing a backpack?
Damn, use those big ass arms. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay, it's a two swinger. Okay, that's a three hitter. What the fuck? Oh shit. There you go. That's right. Pretty gruesome. Shit.
You guys all right? Yes.
I was about to say, she disappeared? Damn, that's crazy. Alright. Ammo's good. Shotgun. I'm gonna make some shit. Let's see. I'm good.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
Can't touch this stuff. It's old.
Damn, what is that?
You need supplies.
We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
I don't have enough money to upgrade shit. Or bolts.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Skills.
Interesting.
Build my own bullets. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Craft some shells. Dude, craft this shit, though. That aspirin. Eddie, hope to God you're okay. The latest truce has fallen apart. We've been ordered back home from reassignments. I sent two search parties to look for you. No avail. Please find this note, okay? Come find us. Fuck these scars, Matt. Say no to the bullets. Okay, cool. Fuck yeah. Fuck happened to her now?
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind.
Where is it? Oh. I can't believe that took so much damage from that hammer. Wait, what? kind of ammo is this shit? Yeah, don't go down there yet. Let's get some shit first. Ready for this?
Ready.
Where are they? Come on, come in here.
Confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two out here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Turn. Watch that arm.
The gate's stuck.
Fuck.
Hurry up.
Shit, of course, you know. Are you fucking kidding me? You had to reload. Yep. Use that stamina. Is there more? Is more of you? Oh god! Scared the shit out of me. What the fuck? Where's that?
How's it going out there?
I can't believe I trusted Scars. Fucking Scars!
So what am I supposed to do now? Getting all nervous and shit. Am I supposed to just wait here? Where? Oh shit! Holy shit! That fucking... Holy shit.
Over here.
Where? Wow. Took so damn long. That shit. Yes. Where? Oh, God. Fucking kidding me! Go through, run around and shit. Fuck. Holy shit. Damn it, this is too much. This is too much. Get away from me. Shut up. Too late. I already killed them all.
Wolf, hurry!
I'm trying to, you stupid shit. Fuck.
Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. One would open. Try the other ones.
Any luck?
No. Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Fuck, that was intense.
Move it, okay?
You ready?
What's your name? Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine. Yeah.
Let me create those shells. I'm gonna run some more zombies again. Fuck. Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. What is that? What should I have now?
Outstanding.
Damn, this looks like a fuck.
Damn it.
fucking obstacle course again. Do it faster, shit. Motherfucker, where am I supposed to... Fuck it, survival of the fittest. I go. Boom. What the fuck is that sound? Oh, shit.
Okay.
Got a crossbow here? Damn, she's getting all the dope-ass guns.
Did you kill all those people? Nice.
Fuck those. Thank you for all your help with the infected passengers. We're lucky to have someone with the training right on board. Crewmates are useless. I don't agree with the captain. Keeping the weapons locked away. We can't full. Yeah, okay. Wait, what? 907701. Fuck, they're everywhere. Shit. So much items everywhere. I like playing her. I like playing Abby as a character because you got a lot more items. Damn, where the fuck is he? Fuck the other one go. Oh, there he is. Are you fucking kidding me? Last one. There's more up here.
Is this whole damn boat infested?
Oh god, oh god! Hurry up! God damn! Sorry I had to yell like that. Pressure got to me. Drop anything? Nope. Damn it. Got it wrong.
Damn it. What was it again?
Fuck yeah, it's Christmas. This is how to make arrows. Yeah, I need that. Fuck yeah. Left San Diego, of course, at the Vancouver.
What a mess. Here we go.
More bullshit we gotta deal with here.
Let's try this again.
It's the boss fight. Finally, the fucking aquarium. Go check.
Baby?
Maybe what? Am I supposed to make it in there? That shit's locked. That door's locked. Okay, I got it. Wow, I broke the only... Okay.
I swear to God, I could give me shit about this glass. Okay, your pack's here.
Hold on, I'm just sending a text real quick. Alright, let's go check what that blood is. Items first. Alright, we're good.
Hey, Owen?
Wait a minute, could be some shit in there. And check.
Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart. I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and hit this one on the head, hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. He's old and tired. He was just ready. Killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he puts his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Huh. Like how he used that.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara,
I go the opposite fucking direction. What?
Nothing.
Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
Damn. Oh shit, what the fuck? It's getting intense. She's got no boobs. I think she's a dude. Nah, I'm just kidding. Maybe it's because she just has some. She has like muscular pecs now. Seattle, day two.
Shit. Need to get them out of there before it's too late.
Shit, I've been doing like 2 hour gameplays. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. So for those that are watching, thanks. I hope you enjoyed it. Gonna play some more of this again tomorrow, so stay tuned. But yeah, peace out.